And we send her to this like private Jewish day school because she needs nurturing and extra special care, you know. And it's just this like, it's got a lot of producers in it. I mean, they actually call it Showrunner Shul, okay? They call it that, okay? And the only reason we sent her there was because we thought we could get my actor husband a job, okay? But nothing has happened, okay? So we sent her there, but it's not cool, okay? It's honestly like this fucked Ashkenazi cesspool, okay? It's like Yiddish Big Little Lies or like the Jewish reboot of Gattaca, okay? And I know what you're thinking, like, it's you, Fielding, you're a lot. The other mothers are fine. It's you, right? I know what you're all thinking, and maybe you're right, I don't know. But they don't even think I'm Jewish. Okay, one of them, I don't know if it was Zeisel or Hadassah or Shoshana or Rivka, but she asked, oh my God, could I have Googled more names from the red tent? But like, so one of them asked my nanny, they go, is Fielding Jewish? Like she asked, and my nanny's like, yeah, what, you wanna see my papers? You know what I mean? And it's like, and I know why they're thinking that, because my name is Fielding Edlow, and my daughter looks like a cross between like an SS guard and like Oksana Bayul or whatever. Like, I don't even think she would hide me. Like, she wouldn't hide me. I know she wouldn't hide me. I know she wouldn't, and that's fine. There's no way my daughter would hide me. And I know Larry wouldn't hide me, because he looks like Hitler's general, but with sepsis, or I don't know what the fuck, you know what I mean? And like, I wouldn't even hide me. Like, I'm done. I've done my 10,000 hours. I'm like one drink away from hosting a comedy pop-up in my own bathroom and like just inviting myself. You know what I mean?